It is August 23rd, 2024, and Syracuse, New York is starting to put in speed bumps. We're going to see how that works out because people completely forget they're there, because for over 30 years, 40 years, 50, 60 years, they were never on any of the common streets here in Syracuse.